Scumbag Productions. No time for interruptions. Follow my instructions. Bitch, fuck you. I can't fucking trust you. Little fucking bitch, you're a little fucking asshole. Fuck you. Motherfucking fuck you. Bitch, motherfucking fuck you. I can't fucking trust you, little fucking bitch. You're a motherfucking asshole. Fuck you. Don't you fucking realize I'm a fucking psycho? Don't look at me dumb though. So bitch, let's go. Little fucking faggot bitch here, sitting here in the front row. Bitch, let's go. Fuck you. I can't fucking trust you, little fucking bitch. You're a motherfucking asshole. Fuck you. Motherfucking fuck you.
Motherfucking fuck you.
Try to censor me. Blasphemy.
Fuck you.
Bitch.
You're the fucking psycho.
Anytime I try to trust, my trust gets broken. Then I try to mend that trust and they say that they have spoken. It really comes as no surprise that this motherfucker at the end of the day keeps on talking. There's a fire in my brain and these motherfuckers keep on stoking. I keep saying that the last laugh will be all mine, but then I end up choking. Fuck you, bitch, fuck you. Motherfucking fuck you, little bitch. Fuck you, don't you know that I'm a fucking psycho. Bitch, let's go. If I had my choice, I'd carve your fucking faces off. Put it inside the book and chop it up in my loft. That's what I call a Facebook. What I'd call an antisocial network. But it could work. Fucking jerk. Motherfucking asshole. Motherfucking fuck you, bitch. You're a fucking asshole. Don't you know that I'm a motherfucking psycho? Let's go. Take you outside. Make you my little bride, bitch. Bitch, fuck you.
Fuck you.
I'm not pretending to be scary. I am scary.
You're the fucking psycho.